Now, the plant-based burger, right, is saving you over 100 milligrams of cholesterol. That's a big deal, because if you've got a heart disease problem, that's about half your daily allowance. And on the converse, when it comes to salt, right, the amount of sodium in a traditional burger is actually, over here, a lot less than what it is over where I am, which is the plant-based burger. So you can still have lots of salt in a plant-based meal and mess up some of the benefits.